Hey beauties, welcome back or welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to use cloves spray on my hair. Cloves is actually a spice and over the years, it has been used on the hair for its healthy benefits. There are two ways how you can make your clove spray. First, you add a tablespoon of cloves and a cup of water to a pot. It actually depends on how much hair you have. Bring it to a boil until the water starts turning brown. You want it to have a tea-like color. And the second way to make your clove spray is by adding cloves in a jar, letting it sit for 24 to 48 hours. That will make the water actually seem darker than if you were to boil it. So this is what the clove water looks like. It actually has a dark color and I'm going to let it sit for half an hour until it cools down and I'm going to spray it in my hair. So this is how dark the water got after letting it sit for half an hour. Now I'm going to pour it in my spray bottle. You can use the clothes for a second use, don't throw it away. So if you're still here, I would really like if you could subscribe to my channel. I post a lot of hair videos, lifestyle and beauty related videos, so I would really appreciate it. Also make sure to follow me on TikTok and on Instagram. So moving on to the benefits of clove for the hair. As I already mentioned, clove is a spice and it can also be used on the hair. Clove contains a lot of vitamins like vitamin C, vitamin K, and it's also an antioxidant. It helps increase circulation in the scalp. It also helps stimulate new healthy hair growth. It treats dandruff. It reduces hair fall, promotes hair growth. It also helps with hair thinning and it reduces scalp infection. You can also find cloves on Amazon and they're linked in my bio. So this is what the spray looks like. The water got really dark and it looks like tea. And now I'm going to spray it in my hair. My hair is really dry, you guys. I feel like every time I come on camera, my hair is dry. But it's all for the sake of this video, okay? So now I'm going to spray it in my hair. I'm going to part my hair in section. And you want to spray it on your scalp so it penetrates into your scalp, not only on your hair but on your scalp too. See how dry my hair is? My hair is going to feel very soft after I spray it in my hair. So the hairspray doesn't have a weird smell or a strong smell. It just smells sweet and it really doesn't have a weird smell. What I do is I like to spray it onto the big section, then I part that big section into smaller section, then I spray it on my scalp. When I first heard of clove for the hair, I was shocked. I was like, is it really for the hair? Then I did my research and I came to find out that it really helps for thickening of the hair. And I tried it out. In my country, I only know it as a spice. We actually use it in our ginger juice or ginger beer, and it's one of the best juices from my country. After massaging it in my hair, I like to twist my hair. Thank you. So I go over with the spray one last time all over my hair so my hair is fully coated. I then put on my plastic cap and let it sit for 30 minutes. After the 30 minutes are up, I take my plastic cap off. You can sleep with it on overnight, but I didn't want to sleep with a plastic cap on my head. So you guys, we've come to the end of this video. Hope you guys learned something new about clothes. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!